President Joe Biden says he has no plans to visit East Palestine as fallout continues from the train derailment. Speaking to reporters gathered at the White House Friday, the president defended his administration's response to the disaster. He said he's spoken with major figures in both Ohio and Pennsylvania and pointed out that the federal government arrived within 2 hours of the train fire. Biden added that he is still keeping close tabs on the situation as it enters its fourth week.